Gisele Noel.
And we're the audition of The Denial Show.
That's right, Susan. Did you hear that Forbes named Sandra Bullock the number one paid actress at $51 million a year?
Jesse James must be going to fetal position right now at his motorcycle shop. Listen, Jesse James, if you don't think we know you're getting a tattoo of a teardrop right now, then you are in denial!
Denial.